Here's a math challenge for the day. Can you evaluate 6 to the power of 12 divided by 12 to the power of 6 without a calculator? We'll be using the following exponent properties. Begin, let's determine the prime factorization of 6 and the prime factorization of 12. 6 is equal to 2 times 3, and 12 is equal to 2 times 2 times 3. And now we can apply the exponent outside the parentheses to the factors inside the parentheses. So the next step, let's multiply 2 to the power of 6 times 2 to the power of 6. Because the bases are the same, we add the exponents, giving us 2 to the power of 12. For the next step, 2 to the power of 12 divided by itself simplifies to 1, and we're left with 3 to the power of 12 divided by 3 to the power of 6. Because we're dividing and the bases are the same, we subtract the exponents. Simplifying, we have 3 to the power of the difference of 12 and 6, which equals 3 to the power of 6. The given expression simplifies to 3 to the power of 6, which equals 729.